Now to breaking news out of Riviera Beach. The bomb squad has been called to the port of Palm Beach. Terry Parker is gathering details live from the scene. Terry.
Right, Paul. Right now, the main entrance to the port of Palm Beach is closed while the Palm Beach County Bomb Squad and port security investigate the suspicious package that came in on a container from the Caribbean on a vessel here to the port of Palm Beach. Let's take a look at what they've been doing for the past hour to investigate. Now, according to the port director, a suspicious package came in on this vessel. They're looking at the package that was in a container that arrived at the port. It's unclear exactly when, but routine screening alerted the customs security detail to something that didn't look right. They did a physical inspection of the container and found this package that they say is suspicious. And a source does tell me it's about the size of a suitcase, and it's suspicious because it was taped oddly. So they have called out the Riviera Beach police and the bomb squad to investigate and see if it's dangerous. The bomb squad was putting together a robot that can safely look into the package. They have not yet sent it into the building where they have isolated the suspicious package for now. Again, the main entrance here to the port is closed. However, some back entrances are still open to allow trucks and containers to come through. But everyone is aware that they are investigating the suspicious package. Of course, the port security director tells me that this is routine and strictly a precautionary measure at this time. Live in Riviera Beach, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.